Powerless, the boxing film.
Very sad, I cried.
Fair enough. What did you think of Off Grid, the sci-fi film?
Very dramatic. And, I poor man. What else can I say?
Think of Next in Line.
Yeah, really enjoyed it. Very funny. As a kind of a spoof on The Craze, or a sort of Guy Ritchie gangster film. Some really, really dry humour in it, but I got at least 5 solid laughs out of it, which in like a 20-minute short is good going. There are some Hollywood comedies that don't manage that in an hour and a half.
What did you think of The Doctor's Case?
Yeah, I enjoyed that as well. Very much, I haven't read the original Stephen King short story, so I can't do a comparison to that, but very much like a slight spin on a traditional home story.
That's about Kings of Mulberry Street.
Oh, I thought that was very good. I liked the acting, Harold especially. Yeah, the kids were very good in it, I thought.
And what did you think of The Puppet Killer?
I thought it was great. It was laughing all the way through it.
Hi there, what did you think of Puppet Killer?
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. A nice throwback to 80s horror. Some really nice references. A nice kind of open ending. Yeah, really good fun.